God's blood, this is heavy.
Burning through our oil, but it should just about do.
Just about?
Just about. We shouldn't hang around too long,
Defender of the people. Best foot forward.
I wonder what the next move is.
What's cooking?
No one stopped me yet.
Well, well, well.
Looking ahead.
You're here. Good. Now we can begin. Thaniel is trapped in the Shadowfell, but thanks to your efforts, I know where to look. Now I must go there, alone. No. This opportunity has been 100 years in the making. It has to be me. And only me. But I didn't bring you here to witness an old druid's grandstanding. You have a part to play in this, and I trust you will play it well. With the Oakfather's blessing, I can infiltrate the Shadowfell, but doing so will sap my strength. I'll need your help if I'm to return. I need you to stay here, keep the portal open until I return, and defend it at all costs. The shadows won't be banished without a fight. Once I open the portal, they'll swarm like carrion birds and try to destroy it. You must not let that happen. Let's begin. Whatever happens, do not attempt to enter the portal, and do not let anything interfere with it. It took me years of study, of seeking the Oak Father's favor, to find a way to part the veil. Pray that this works. Oak Father, hear me. Aid me. Force open the jaws of darkness. Make passage for your vessel of light. It's ready. I'll return with Thaniel as soon as possible. Stay close to the portal. Buy me what time you can.
Captain, better get back soon.
May the gods take you first.
gonna take?
Well, so much for peace. The only way out is through.
It's done. I have him. But something's wrong. Dreadfully wrong. No. It can't be. No. But some part of him is missing. He's hollow. I need to examine him back at the camp. Come see us when you can.
Herman, is that you?
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything?
Thank you.
I'll be here if you need anything else.
Next.
Played at the ready. I love surprises.
Can't sleep, so I might as well hammer. Need anything? I'll be here if you need anything else.
One move ahead. At least things have stayed interesting. Never wanted the easy path. Daniel is resting, but it's no easy slumber. I discovered what's wrong with him. The shadows rendered him in two when they bore him away to the Shadowfell. Half of his essence remained here, amidst the curse. What stayed behind would have been the strongest part of him. But after all these years left in the darkness, corruption must have taken hold. I knew something was wrong when he didn't wake up. But now I'm even more certain. By now we should have seen some small glimmer of Thaniel's power. A sign that the land is healing. New growth, flowers in bloom. But there has been nothing. Perhaps, if we can find Thaniel's lost half and make him whole again, only the missing half may not come willingly. The curse will have sunk its tendrils deep, twisting Thaniel's essence into something else. And you saw this boy yourself? That can't be a coincidence, but we need to be sure. And I truly mean we, if you wish. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. Let me help you then. Every moment counts, and I've asked much of you already without being at your side. If you want me, I'm yours. Against the curse, against the absolute, anything. Just say the word. Seems your ranks are quite packed. If some space frees up, I'll be ready for you.
What's up for discussion?
I won fair and square. There's no point in playing again. I want a challenge.
Though shrouded in shadows, the child's resemblance to Thaniel is unmistakable. this must be his dark half, warped by the curse.
Go on, find someone else to play with. Spoil sport. I'm not going back. I like it here. I've made a family for myself. I get to play all the time. Yes, I do. You can't make me do anything. I don't want to play with you anymore.
He's gone. And we need to follow.
Well.
still breathing, despite everything.
Everything I've ever wanted, right here! And you've ruined it! I'm not leaving. You can't make me. He's nothing to me. He left me here all this time. I had to do everything for myself. Even when it was scary, even when I was alone, I didn't give up. But would he even want me back? I've changed. A lot. So I wouldn't have to make up friends to play with anymore. I'd have someone real. I'd like that. And he would too, I think. All right, I'll do it. I want to do it. Bye. And thank you for playing with me.
Check for anything useful.
No time to rest. What path lies before me?
The druid Halsin spoke to me while I was sleeping. He spoke of you. Said that you fought shadow and spite to restore me. 100 years of sickness almost ended. I feel every root that riddles the earth beginning to unfold. But there is one anchor, still holding the shadows in place. The soul that brought it into being, for the land to heal. Kethric Thorn must die.
Seems like a good moment to talk.
Daniel rests well. He's healing very rapidly, now that Oliver has returned to him. No more than my right hand can absorb my left. Oliver is helping Thaniel to recover. They both lie dormant, like trees awaiting spring. Once the curse is lifted, they can stand as one or as a pair. Whatever they wish, I hope they will remain as a pair. It will be good for them both to have a friend once I'm gone. Still, I would like to return here someday. See Thaniel and Oliver again. In my meditations, or perhaps in person, if the Oak Father wills it. I hope he does. I have. But perhaps there is more that I want. Anyway, once the curse is lifted, nature can take its course without me. I belong at your side. And I'm glad to be had. Glad to be with you, I mean. I knew I could put my faith in you. If only we had met sooner.
Copper for your thoughts. Sounds boring. Oh, fine. I'll be here eating dirt or whatever.
So, the untouchable Karlach is untouchable no more. I'd shake her hand, but she can still snap me in two, so, probably safest to skip it. Cazador, Syed Sevenspawn, me and my six brothers and sisters. He always insisted we were a family, even when he was carving scars into our flesh. I was one of his first. Some of the others came years later. He was a monster to us all, but did take special pleasure in my pain. He said, my screams sounded sweetest. And now that I'm gone, I don't know. I pity the other six. Darling, I thought you'd never ask. Lead on. What a day.
All's well that ends. Well, not as bad as it could have. I'll give it a shot.
Starion, which of us would you rather feed on if he had free rein?
Will, no question. He's strong, fast, and righteous. I'm salivating already.
Interesting.
You sound disappointed.
That's far enough.
His thoughts invade your own, probing for purchase. Your parasite purrs in recognition.
Ah, one blessed like myself. What news, true soul? General Ketherick's advisor went off on a field trip. Zarel's in charge till he gets back.
You'll find Zarel in the audience chamber, true soul. She'll be wanting to hear from you.
Let's hope this Zarel likes what we have to say.
Praise the Absolute.
At the ready.
Killed a few giant bats in my day, Astarion, but never hunted a vampire.
Just to remind you, I'm merely a spawn. It won't count. But if you want a true vampire, I'm happy to recommend one.